I want to show you how I got my very first smithing template in Minecraft. I was flying around in the Ant Realm, breaking the chests, and then I looked in the inventory and I saw something very spectacular. What is this spire armor trim? I still don't know what it really is. I think it makes your armor look different, maybe? Why would I want my armor to look different? I want to get more statistical stats that make me survive stronger and longer in the house.